I've had a few moments where I'm working with schools and teachers who have trepidation on working with Minecraft because they're not gamers. One of my favorite things to tell them is figuring out where their curriculum lay, whether they're a math teacher, an English teacher, social studies teacher. You can build a storybook world or even pull a storybook world off of the library and then figure out, we're going to build characterization, or this is how society works. We're going to work with the villagers and we are going to do economics through the system using their in-game currency of emeralds. And suddenly they're no longer thinking of it as a game that they're afraid of. They're thinking of it as concepts and they want to get their hands in there because suddenly it's not, I'm afraid of this game. It's, oh, I am able to teach these things in a new, bright, shiny package that students are going to love, and they're not afraid of it anymore. They are ready to try.